Hello, Alan.
Hi, Mir. How are you?
Good, and you?
A little sleepy, but I'm okay.
Okay. Do you have any questions, Alan, about, I don't know, anything from the classes?
Not really, but I only want to confirm that.
Mm-hmm. Now, I would like you to check on the that you're
yes,
here.
that I'm here.
That you're here. Okay.
I'm here.
Okay, great. Great job. Now I just want to show you your score, okay? Can you see my computer?
Yeah, I need to work on that.
Yeah.
To finish some activities. I don't have too much time at the during the day. But I am trying to, I am working at the alcaldía.
Ah, that's nice. You have
money. But I am a basketball coach, you know, but for this situation, I am doing as assistant.
Mm-hmm. Assistant?
I am assistant. Uh-huh. Assistant. From the general manager, I am her assistant.
The assistant, okay, very good.
I am her assistant, so
oh.
I am doing that during the day. I'm there to I am mm-hmm. there to 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. Mm-hmm.
From 8 a.m. to 4 p.m.
Yes.
Plus the Colegio Champagnat thing. Two jobs.
Uh-huh. Ah. Yes. And only in Colegio Champagnat, I am only the Mondays during the morning.
Mm-hmm. Through Zoom.
Uh-huh.
Classes in Zoom. No, but I want to show you here. This is the score that you got for unit one. Look, unit one, can you see? 100%.
I don't know.
Okay, you
I have 100%.
Yes, and you have 6.8.
But I really know there. No.
Yeah, in this case, we have 100%, and with homework number two, we have zero. Right now, we don't have anything. Yes, homework number two is the whole week, you know, the whole week. And I can see that you haven't done anything for unit number two, you see?
Oh.
Because unit number two is homework one, two, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. And you haven't done anything, and then we have the midterm, right? So we need to be very
good. This is from this week.
So we need to be very careful with this, okay?
No,
I know it's difficult.
I know. I will work on that, but I want to ask you about the other things. I think that. The forums, maybe I participate. The other forums.
But the forums are for practicing, Alan. If you don't practice, and I take that into account when you're actually working on the homework, just in case, right? You need to always practice with the forums because it's more practice. For example, the forum for tomorrow is very easy. Right?
Yeah.
Because you just have to copy the answers for today in the forum tomorrow.
Yeah. Okay. I will be one day.
Okay. One day. Do you happen to have a Alan the calendar for today? Para las visitas, las de estas, solo le envían a cada quien qué día le toca, ¿verdad?
Yes.
Okay.
And confirm. if we want it or not.
Or not. Okay. Mm-hmm. Perfect. Do you have any other? That's it. Any other questions?
No. No, no,
okay, you can go to sleep right now. Bye-bye.
Good luck. Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you. Good night. Bye-bye.
Good night.
Take care.
You too. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Me saldré un momento. Can. Very good. And then, look at this.
Can.
Very good. This sound, here, it's very, very important. Very important. All right, you say, I can speak English. I can't speak Chinese. Right?
I can't speak English.
Very good. Very good. So these two, right? That's the difference. This one is can, and this one is can't.
Very good.
Let's see one more time. Let's see Sandra. Sandra Corina. This one, this word. What's the pronunciation?
Manager.
Manager. Very good. Esther, what's the pronunciation?
Manager.
Okay, and this other one?
Qualification.
Great job. What about this one, Edwin?
Sales.
Very good. And this one, Maria Jesus?
It's friendships.
Very good. Right? Very good. And tell me the difference on this, Shulma.
Can and can't.
Very good.
Can't.
Very good. Excellent job. Give an applause to yourself. Very good. Everyone, very good job. Very good job. Now, we have practiced a conversation. Right now, we are going to do administrative work. We're going to make a pause. Vamos a hacer una pausa. Now, we're going to work in pairs. We're going to have 5 minutes. 5 minutes only to share the answers, okay, for this activity. Is it clear what we're going to do?
Yes.
Yes? Okay.
Yes.
Let's go ahead and work right now. We're going to, you know, recreate the rooms again. I'm gonna work with other people. And let's start working. Let's see. Let's answer the two questions. Join the groups. Very good. Hello, we're back. Very good. Okay, for this activity.
Oh, that sounds great. Hey, can you
Fatima, can you be Ben?
I am. Yes.
I am a very good at sales.
That sounds great. Can you speak Chinese? And what about using spreadsheets? Can you use them?
I can speak a little Chinese, but I can't use spreadsheets. But I am a fast learner.
I get it. When can you start?
Very good. Very good.
Thank you, Silvia.
You're welcome. It's a matter of practice. Very good. Very good job. Yeah. Now, we're going to go back, right, so we can share the conversation. You're going to be first, okay?
Okay.
Very good. So let's go.
Okay.
Hello, hello.
Hello.
Okay.
Hello.
Hello, hello. Now, very good. We're going to start working here. The first group is going to be Alan and Maria de Jesus. They, you know, they volunteer to practice right now.
Ah, we are volunteers. Really?
Yes, you're volunteers right now.
Yeah. Okay.
Very good. Then they're going to choose someone else. So listen, right, to your classmates so you can listen to the pronunciation, okay? Very good. Let's start.
Okay.
Alan, you are André?
I will. You will then. Okay.
Okay. Go.
Wait, wait, I don't have the, the screenshot is here.
Okay.
Wait, I am Andre, right?
Yes.
Okay, hello Ben, and welcome. My name is Andre Rivera.
Nice to meet you, Mr. Rivera.
We are offering a manager position for a branch in Honduras. What qualification do you have for this job?
Well, I can speak English. Also, I can manage small and big projects, and I am very good at sales.
That sounds great. Can you speak Chinese? And what about using spreadsheets? Can you use them?
I can speak little Chinese, but I can't use spreadsheets, but I am a fast learner.
I get it. When can you start?
Okay. Very good. Very good. Good job. Good job. Now you see the flow in the conversation. That's what you need to do, right? So Maria,
I can speak little Chinese, but I can use a spreadsheet. But I am a fast learner.
I get it. When can you start?
Where can you start? Very good.
Tomorrow.
We need a job. Okay. Very good. Yes.
That's great.
Very good.
Clap, clap, okay. Clap, clap.
Clap, claps. Exactly. I need to listen to, let's see, Sandra Corina. Who's your partner? Sandra Corina? Who was working with Sandra?
Zulma.
Zulma. Okay. Zulma and Sandra. Okay. Very good. Okay. Where is Zulma?
Zulma, me, Andre.
Okay.
Okay. Zulma, hello, Zulma, and welcome. My name is Corina Miranda.
Nice to meet you, Corina Miranda.
We are offering a manager position for branch in Honduras. What qualification do you have for this job?
Well, I can speak English. Also, I can manage small, big projects,